All right, here's my first test. Made a little circle and square and sheet cam and loaded it up in Mach 3. Kept it pretty simple. I still don't have a license, so I can't do a lot of functions, but I can at least do that. So this is my first cut. Let's first go to zero. That's where it's going to start from. Let's come over. Turn on the plasma cutter. Ensure the CNC is turned on it, so it'll accept commands. Or at least the trigger for now. I'm not doing torch height or anything. Alrighty, let's see what happens. Let's see. Not too bad for a first try. You know, slightly rough edges, but hey, it's a plasma cutter. I think I'm off to a good start. Oh, by the way, you notice you can see that I got the arcing working. So what it does is it actually does an arc before it does the cut to get rid of the slag on the cuts.